In 1984, Paramount Pictures released a harrowing film about a young male dancer and the obstacles he faced to keep his dreams alive. After living in a big city all his life, this young man was forced to move to a small, all-white town where he was immediately hated for being different. Before long, however, he changed the narrow minds of the townspeople by wowing them with his masterful dance steps and incredible sense of rhythm. Oddly enough, the role did not go to a black guy, but to piggy-nosed character actor Kevin Bacon. In further casting mishaps, Bacon was joined by Sex and the City star Sarah Jessica Parker and the full-shouldered Laurie Singer, a professional cellist. Tonight, the film pigs journey back in time to revisit the story that turned Bacon into a teen heartthrob and finally made breakdancing accessible to white people. Our story begins in Reverend Shaw Moore's church here in Beaumont, Illinois.
It burns! It burns!
And when the Lord comes to me to do his bidding, am I going to say I was busy? I didn't have time. I was tied up, listening to rock and roll music with its rhetoric of loose sexuality and relaxed morality. No!
Uncle, what denomination church is this?
Denama who?
I will do his work. I will take all those albums by such Satan spawn as the B-52s, Madonna, the J. Giles Band.
Kajagoogoo.
Yes, Kajagoogoo.
Locus Eagles.
Dead or Alive.
Bandau Ballet.
Yes, great. I will put all those albums into a pile, set them afire, sending them back to hell like that. Thanks. My name is Reverend Shaw Moore. You've been a great crowd. Thanks for coming. Peace.
Reverend, this here is my sister and her son, Rand.
And this is my wife, Vi.
How very nice.
Welcome to our town. I hope you enjoyed the sermon, Jimmy.
It's Rand, actually.
Sheldon. You should have no trouble fitting into the high school, provided you're not dangerous or different or a dancer.
Damn! Speaking of the high school, did you hear? They're teaching that terrible book, Slaughterhouse Five.
Slaughterhouse Five? That's a classic.
The Great Brain was a classic.
Mommy, Daddy, we're going to the diner.
We're going to the diner!
As I looked at my dear friend Ariel, I couldn't help but wonder how she could survive here in Beaumont with so little to do. Maybe the boredom is what drove Ariel to stay with her abusive boyfriend, Chuck.
I love you!
Hi!
You better not let your dad catch you with that.
He'll kill you!
Ariel, your mother thought you might need some money for penny candy.
After watching Reverend Moore deal that way with his own daughter, I couldn't help but wonder what's it going to be like for a new kid here. The first day at a new school is tough enough, But imagine the hardship of being a different, dangerous dancer.
Hey! That's alliteration. I'm clever.
Hey, mister, keep it on your side of the road.
Sorry.
Nice tie.
Nice hat. They sell men's clothes where you got that?
No.
Hey, Willard! You gonna hug the new guy all to yourself? I'm Rusty, Willard's girl. I write a column for the student newspaper called Sex in the Small Town.
I'm Ren.
What do you do for fun?
Dance my ass off.
Dancing is illegal in Beaumont!
Jump back.
I thought only pansies wore ties.
See that? I thought only assholes used the word pansy.
Oh!
How did he come up with that so fast?
Daddy? I'm sorry about earlier at the diner. I mean, when I was dancing, not later when I gave Chuck a handjob in the bathroom. What are you listening to?
I think it's Tesla's five-man acoustical jam.
And that kind of music is okay?
It's uplifting. It doesn't confuse people's minds and bodies. Like Three Dog Night or George Clinton in the Parliament Funkadelic.
I see.
Listen, could you tell your mother to go ahead and turn in? I still have lots of work to do down here.
I never even got out of bed today.
Why you want me to challenge Rand to a game of chicken with you? I love you!
Shut up and do it.
I've never driven a scooter before.
Well, it's easy.
It's easy.
Start there, it's clutch,
there's
your clutch,
there's your brake.
You start out,
you start
shifting,
out
it up,
shifting it up.
Then you grab your switchback oven grinder right down there. And then there. There's your crazy loop-de-loop.
There's your crazy
loop-de-loop. Don't touch
that,
it'll kill you.
It'll kill you.
Are you sure you're up for this? You've had a lot to smoke.
Just concentrate on exposition and quit questioning me.
I love you.
Willard. Has anyone ever died doing this?
Someone's died every time we've done this.
Hey, Ran. When this hat lies in the air, you better have your bunger.
What did she say?
Whoa!